Every magic item location in Baldur's Gate 3, Act 1. Upstairs in the western part of the Grimforge, you will find not only a shield mold on a skeleton, but inside you'll find a few enemies, and here you can find the Firestoker along with a few devil foil masks.